Okay, so we're in the first floor bathroom. And down, let's see the tub here. Down in the corner, there is a significant amount of water damage, and this is most likely where the basement is filling up with a little water and leaking. And it is moist to the touch and needs repair.